The day began so subtle on a campus marshy sight. The moon of Woodward Avenue shined bright before midnight, making everything move slowly from 94 to 75. The day the bass players took over Detroit. Well, in unison, they left the symphony orchestras and bands, from Bakers, Harpos, Irox, Alvins, and other two joint jams. And although the key was harmony, improvisation was the plan. The day the bass players took over Detroit. From the bottom end, the bass players decided to uprise. They got tired of walking all alone behind them other guys. So locked away the horns and keys and drummers and their things. Then tired of all the guitar slingers with our big old flat wound strings. The fair city of Detroit is finally free. Our Lord on 4th Street 5 and 6 together fretlessly move the air and vibrate it with intonality. The day the bass players took over Detroit. The day the bass players took over Detroit.